Hey, what's up, guys? Corey here with the Android community. We're taking a look at an awesome game here for Android called Into the Dead, and I'm sure you've probably seen a little bit of this before. It launched a few weeks ago, but it's an awesome game that's definitely worth checking out, so we wanted to do a quick hands-on video here. It was updated yesterday in the Play Store with support for a few more tablets, and it fixed a couple bugs on the Nexus 7 and Nexus 10, so we decided to quickly pull out our nifty Nexus 7 and give you a look here. So it's called Into the Dead, and obviously, given that kind of title, it's a zombie game. And I know we have tons of zombie games available on the Play Store, but this is really, really fun. It's got awesome graphics. It's got a great soundtrack, if you can hear that in the back. It's from Pickpock Games. You can see the little logo down there. So they definitely released some of the better games on the Play Store. So another thing here, for such an amazing game that's really fun, really addictive. I mean, I've been playing it for a week straight here. All to be completely free is actually pretty nice. They do have in-game purchases where you can get more coins and stuff if you would like. You know, you can get more coins to buy, you know, different weapons and what have you. But then, of course, you can earn all those. So, real quickly, I'm just going to give you a quick look here, let you see how it runs on the Nexus 7 here. And I'm in classic mode here and haven't unlocked the rest. But it's kind of an endless runner in a way, almost like Temple Run, if I dare say that, except it's like zombies in the shadows. And, you know, you can use left and right on the screen to maneuver, or when you actually go into the settings, you can tilt, you can use joysticks. They've given us a lot of options to change and control the game the way you would like, which is really nice. So right off the bat here, I'm going to start with a gun, just to have a pistol. And obviously there's a couple other options here. You can get more guns and more weapons and more ammo and what have you to help you fight off the hordes of zombies. And then coming soon here, it looks like an update with a companion will bring a dog involved. Kind of give you that I Am Legend feel where you have a friend. But real quick, I'm going to hit play, let you see it. I've chose to use just the left and right of the screen to control. And here's how it starts. And it's actually pretty cool. And so you can kind of maneuver with the left and right. And it starts off pretty simple. Let's turn up that volume a little for you. But it gets a little intense. Use those weapons if you have to. You only have 8 rounds, so you want to kind of conserve them. So like we said, it's kind of that endless runner style, almost like Temple Run, but obviously a lot different here. It's really simple, but it's really nice too. So it's definitely kind of a welcome change here to the Play Store. Hop over that fence. So as you can see, I'm just kind of running from the enemies here with the left and right on the screen. Just got more ammo. It is a little gruesome at times if you die. A little bit of blood on the screen, so it's definitely a little graphic. But there it is. Give you a look here. Get the distant records. You get more coins. You can get more guns. You can get a machine gun or a shotgun or a grenades. You name it. They've got tons of options. Tons of power ups. Tons of levels, so for a free game, it's actually really awesome. And like I said, it's been available for a few weeks in the Google Play Store, but it was just updated with a little bit more support and a couple bug fixes and what have you. So, I mean, you can get a chainsaw. How awesome is that? But that was just a quick look. Run down to the Google Play Store and get it. Thanks for watching, guys.